I forgot to check my bobbin. I ran out of bobbin. So I've got an empty spool right there. I'll take the spool off of my bobbin winder up here and put in a new bobbin. It's slightly overwound, so I need to pull some thread off of that. Then make sure I pull my thread up in there like it should be. While I'm sewing, my bobbin winder is winding a bobbin.